welcome to the stretch of ton of gigs coming up. This is going to be one long vlog, but hopefully not too long. I'll make it short. I'm here at the first gig. Boys are here. Some of the boys are here. And this is with Hip Pocket tonight in the Bass Lake Country Club. And yeah, I'll keep this nice and short. I got 8 more gigs to go on this vlog, so let's hit her. So I know you guys think Shelby is this really good, fit, healthy person, but what you never see behind the scenes is what she actually eats. 4 brats.
No.
And a whole
thing. This is not
even
all mine.
Just keep telling them that. No, don't believe it. Look at that. Moved ahead to the next day and I'm about to take a jog to try and burn off some of the calories from all that crap food I ate last night at the gig. In a little bit after my jog, we're gonna go pick up Mark and we're gonna head to Green Bay for this wedding. We got Mark, we are on the way to Green Bay.
Hello vlog, it's nice to see you again.
We're going to Lombardi Avenue right by Lambeau Field, I suppose.
Is that in the complex?
I think so. Tailgate Village, it says.
Yeah, must be.
Village something, Tailgate Village. There's the Don Hudson Center, and we're right in here for a wedding.
So, see, I wonder how many private parties they have on a Saturday night here.
Wonder what it costs.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and set up. Gig 3, today in Manitou Waters.
Show him your shirt.
With Charlie.
We're playing.
Did you just give me the bird?
Yes. We're playing with Lee Walker today. The Lee Walker Country Showcase. And Mark is here. Manitou Waters. We're setting up. It was a late night for me last night.
Where were you last night?
Green Bay.
At Lambeau Field?
Yes.
And Anago tomorrow.
And
with the Whitehouse Players?
Yes.
No. No, with Hip Pocket.
Oh, Hip Pocket.
But today, we're Tuesday playing country music.
Okay.
Mark?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. I feel sorry for Charlie because he had traded a lot of charting out
I did do it. I have a lot of charts sitting there on my board.
Sorry, did I didn't chart? Bring my.
Yes, I did chart.
Did you? I charted a couple times on the way up here.
2, 3, Charlie.
Four.
Charlie has vlog going. We are all going to be on Charlie's channel. Make sure you subscribe, or you'll get such a one. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
It's a good vlog. It's a big vlog.
No, I'm perspiring, Charlie. Don't.
Gig's all done. Tomorrow, Anago, Music of the Park. Rolling right along. See you there. So guys, we are at gig number 4 of 8. Anago has been moved to this building because it is slightly raining, so we're going to be inside there instead of at a park today. We got Phil, Alex, Jaden, Shelby, and they're all on their damn phones.
I'm a player. I'm just
playing Minecraft. Even Bill is. How's it going? Today is the 3rd July. Shout out to Sam, happy birthday. Love you, buddy. He's out camping. I am fixing my camera right now. I am up north. We are at the Red Crown Lodge and playing a kind of 4th of July party here. I'm early. I'm just kind of chilling out. There's a little fire pit here. This is a really cool place. I got 4 more gigs to go. Yeah, 4 more gigs to go until Sunday, so. So here I am at the at the next spot. What?
You should have an egg so you can film the egg cooking.
Oh. Yeah, it's really warm. Like 90 degrees out today. Just got to the next venue. We are in Verona playing at the Wisconsin Brewing Company today. Did this gig last year and it was brutally hot. My amp started shutting down because it was so warm. Hopefully that doesn't happen again, but it is just as hot as it was. So anyway, keep this vlog rolling. Patrick.
Nice and hot today.
Yeah, it is. Just like you, baby.
I grabbed it on tomahawk.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm really good at leaving too.
Chatty, it's hot. The vlog is hot today.
Yeah, it is. How do you feel about this heat?
Love it. You love it? I love it.
I thought you weren't loving it. I love it. I'm sweating. Alright.
Can you hear the keys?
We're taking a little break.
Yeah.
We got the
okay.
Kids right from Wisconsin sitting up, and my buddy Dane about to groove.
Where's Dane from?
Yeah, so they're gonna groove for a little bit.
Come on, dance it up. Gonna slow that Mustang down.
Saturday 6th. This is gonna be gig number 7 and 8. Joe's here having coffee. We stayed in Verona last night.
Jean. Hi.
And it's gonna be a long day. I'm heading up to Lake de Bay, Brad on the Sand gig. We're gonna play in the middle of the lake on a pontoon and with couple other guys, and then after that, straight up to Rhinelander and that Bucketheads again. And then one more gig after that. So, see you guys in a minute. Well, we are now on our way out to the stage. Made it.
Get him up, here we go, 3, 2, 1,
So I raced up north after the gig. I got incredibly sunburnt. I got incredibly sunburnt, and now we're gonna. And now we're gonna play at Bucketheads. Gig on this stretch, and if you are still watching this, kudos to you. You're awesome. You made it through. I made it through. One more gig to go. We are on our way to Country Fest. I call it Country Fest. We all call it Country Fest up here, but Hodag Country Fest, the Hodag. Today, Dave Drivas, meeting him out at the Hodag. We're going to play some tunes for some of the early Hodaggers. Not a lot of people are going to be here, but it's all right. It'll be a nice, easy little gig. And then, popping home and edit down this hot mess of a vlog. So, yeah. That's it. That was all nine gigs. Since then, I've played a couple. Just took me a while to get this all edited. Right, like now, you're not going to see this gig. I don't know what the hell she's doing. But yeah, I'm at another gig. Sorry, I'm not going to vlog this one. But thanks for watching. You made it to the end. Good for you. And Shelby says, see you next time.